this boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day.
Oh, look what we have here in the tree. Huh. A letter to Paul, our favorite son. Love, Granny and Bud. Merry Christmas. Huh. Let's see. All right. Gonna open my gift from Granny and Bud. Looking forward to see what it is this year. Envelope. I'm sure it's got something nice in it. Wow, I see the parents are being very generous this year. Well, thanks Bud, thanks Granny, I love the present.
Merry Christmas, Granny and Grandpa Bud. I wish that I could be in Cayman's with you guys, but unfortunately KPMG says I have to stay at home at work. I hope you guys have an amazing Christmas and enjoy some sun on the beach. And hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Merry Christmas.
Hello, Granny and Grandpa Bud. Me and Cameron here. Just wishing you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the Cayman Islands. Hopefully we can get down there soon. Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Granny. Merry Christmas, Bud.
Hi, Granny and Bud. I just want to let you know... That must have been Santa. He had too much burritos. Jeez. Hope your Christmas is not a gasser. Merry Christmas, Granny and Bud. Hope you guys are having a wonderful time in Cayman. I hope you celebrate the holiday with love and cheer. I love you both so much. And Happy New Year.
Hi, Bud and Granny. It is your favorite grandchild, the foul odor. I just wanted to wish you both a very Merry Christmas, and I hope you're enjoying your time down in sunny, warm Cayman, because it's awful weather here right now. I had so much fun with you guys this summer. I'm really hoping that we can do it all again next summer, and we can drink a lot of wine, have a lot of cocktails at inappropriate times, and convince Granny that Bud needs to be on a cruise. Merry Christmas again. Looking forward to seeing you guys in a couple of months. Love you both and miss you. Hope you're doing well.
Merry Christmas.
Hi, Merry Christmas. We're sitting in front of the tree after having a hot tub. We have dogs and cats everywhere. We had a busy day here at the farm. We're missing you. We wish everyone was together. I know you're going to have a fantastic Christmas with everyone there. We absolutely love you. You're going to have the most fantastic time when we arrive. But have a wonderful Christmas and
Happy New Year.
And Happy New Year, but eat, drink, and have fun.
Mom and Bud, with Betty. Merry Christmas.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. From the bottom of my heart.
We wish you a Merry
Christmas.
We
wish
you a Merry
Christmas.
We
you
a Merry
Christmas
and
a
Happy
New Year.